What's going on, guys? Vincent here, and welcome back to another tutorial. And today, guys, I'm going to show you how to make this really cool and simple working motorcycle in Minecraft Pocket Edition. So if you guys are excited for that, make sure to drop a like down below and subscribe if you're new. And without further ado, let's get right into today's video. As you can see, it's looking pretty amazing and it's incredibly simple. All we have for the redstone is just this tiny flying machine over here, which are these 8 blocks over here, and they're pretty much the heart of the machine. All we have is an observer with a sticky piston over here with 2 slime blocks going out of this side, and we have an observer with a normal piston on top with 2 slime blocks right there, and we have a couple more of these slime blocks on the other side, so we can actually attach the wheels over here. We're using some end rods as a little steering wheel, and we have a couple of these slabs just to kind of give it a little bit more shape. And as you can see, it's incredibly simple. It looks pretty amazing and we can actually ride it because this is a working motorcycle in Minecraft Pocket Edition. So all we have to do is actually stand on the top piston over here, and as you can see, we have a lever on the side over here. It's kind of acting like a little key, and all we have to do is actually press that 2 times over here, and as you can see, our motorcycle is going to start working, and you can pretty much ride, just kind of relax and ride, take it to the road, or just simply AFK over here while you get to your friend's house. And as you can see, it's looking really cool and it works perfectly, and I'm going to show you how to make it right now. Alright guys, so the blocks we're going to need for this are 2 observers, 1 sticky piston, 1 normal piston, 6 slime blocks, 2 black concrete for the wheels. We're going to need 2 slabs of your choice, 2 end rods and 1 lever. So we're basically going to start off by having an observer facing towards us 1 block above of the ground. Then go ahead and have a sticky piston over there and 2 slime blocks coming out of the sticky piston. Then over here on the top, go ahead and place another observer facing towards you with the normal piston right there, and finish that with 2 more slime blocks, and that's pretty much our flying machine done. Next thing that we need to do is actually add 2 more slime blocks on either side over here on the bottom layer, but we need to destroy this sticky piston because when we place the slime block right there, the piston would get activated and the old flying machine would just go off. So we just need to remove it and replace it after placing the slime block right there. Then go ahead and place your slime block on this side and have black concrete underneath, and that's pretty much our wheels. Then what we need to do is actually grab our end rods and place it on this slime block on the other side, and that's pretty much our steering wheel. Then the final thing we need to do is have a slab on top of this slime block on the front and another slab over here on the back, and that's pretty much our motorcycle completed. All we need to do is again just have a lever on the side of this slime block to act as a little key. Then we just have to stand on this piston over here, press the lever 2 times over here, and as you can see, our motorcycle is gonna start running. And of course, on this point, you can just relax and take it for a spin. But guys, that's pretty much all I have for this video. If you guys have enjoyed it, make sure to drop a like down below and subscribe if you're new. I really hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.